another video today, and it's going to be a DIY for Mother's Day. So, what you guys need is scissors, paper like this, and you need the scissors and art supplies, like this. And you need one straw. So let's get started. Okay, so basically, guys, you don't have any mother sit here. And just gonna go like that. So we're just gonna cut, you know, like the bendy part. We're gonna cut that part. We're gonna cut this part off. And now I'm gonna use this pattern. And you're just actually going to cut one piece of this. And then we just need to like cut it all the way. An accident, please do not do an accident. Okay, that's what I'm gonna put mom here. Mother's name. Then you just take the straw like that. From anyone, so now you have it. It's finally done. So thank you guys for watching. Remember to please subscribe and comment down below and view my videos. Okay, bye guys.